Telecom fraud managers are confronted with a growing responsibility to protect networks from hackers. So, what can CSPs do to safeguard their networks? Step 1, network security.
It is vital to counter fraudsters through a deep and layered strategy that involves both detection and prevention. CSPs must make access controls as effective as possible. We know that fraudsters often try to evade simple checks by making small changes to details, such as the spelling of their name or providing different middle initials. Step 2, intelligence. The collaborative sharing of information at every level within an organization and also between organizations is essential. Within a single telco, different departments must pool their combined knowledge resources. Step 3, contextual analysis. With so much information in the network, fraud managers must be able to quickly hone into the relevant information and focus on the real fraudsters. When fraudsters access your network, the challenge is to single them out of the crowd, especially when they seek to trick your controls by replicating the behavior of ordinary customers. By implementing automated analysis, CSPs have the tools to combine data with context and to synthesize the right decisions at the right time. A communications service provider's first plan of action must be to develop intelligent anti-fraud measures that are built on the foundations of solid security. Presented by WeDo Technologies. Know the unknown.